We are here for our 14th year at the Children's Inn and at NIH. Our four boys are here with us. Three of our boys, Holden, Harrison, and Davis, are part of a clinical study at NIH. We're really grateful that they get to be part of that study.
I'm Holden Green. I'm 15. I've been coming to the Children's Inn for 14 years, and I have X-linked agammaglobulinemia, or XLA for short.
It's a primary immunodeficiency, which means that their body's immune systems are only about half as effective as a normal person's immune system. And there's a wonderful immunologist at NIH, Dr. Goebel-Uzel, who is following them as part of her study and making sure that they stay really healthy.
I'm here because I have a rare immune disease that I'm part of a clinical trial with NIH, and the Children's Inn really helps me like be part of that trial because it's such a nice environment to stay in, and there's a lot of fun activities for teens, and there was a lot of fun activities when I was a lot younger.
Children's Inn is just a sort of a wonderful, engaging place for the kids to be. There's an outdoor play space and a sports court and a game room. It makes you feel like you're not at the hospital, basically. It's a really nice place.
People are comfortable, people are welcoming, and because you're across the street from, you know, I think the best medical center in the country, and yet you get to cross that street and be completely removed from all the medical stuff, it's the ability to have that rather than having, you know, a week or two at the hospital that I think makes it for a lot of families to be able to participate in these trials. I know it has for us.
It's just like the family time that we get to spend here together really helps me feel comfortable, and just seeing everybody but having your own private room but like shared kitchens, it makes it feel more of a community and less of a hotel.
They really do everything to make it feel just like home, so that you feel really comfortable with all the medical needs that kids might have. We really want to thank the donors who give to the Children's Inn, the donors who make NIH clinical trials possible. Without their help, without their efforts, we would not have the quality of life that we have for our boys, that we dreamed of for our boys. So we just can't express how grateful we are for that.